Okay, welcome back to Coffee Cafe. So let's go ahead and get started with week four. So here we're kind of at the bottom of our page 10 here, but that's okay. Let's see if we can have enough space to write a journal transaction here for our first transaction of week four. So what happened on week four? What happened on the 22nd of June?
Purchase some wholesale food stuff.
We purchased, what did we buy?
Sugar.
Sugar and coffee creamer. Right? And how did we pay for it?
Credit card.
We paid with a Visa credit card. So what are my accounts here? Okay.
And Visa payable.
Okay. So what are my accounts? One seven 70.
Yeah, sugar.
Creamer.
Creamer, 11775.
Okay, and Visa payable.
22,000.
Okay. Let's see, how much in total sugar did I buy?
21,60.
And coffee creamer.
44.95.
And we paid with a Visa credit card of
266.55.
Just want to make it a little bit. Okay. So, what am I going to put for my description?
Purchased from wholesale food store.
Next.
Jerk.
Oh no. Okay, that's fine. Say it again.
Ledger.
Ledger.
Ledger. Where can I find my sugar?
The business supplies sub-account.
Perfect. Business supplies. Here we have sugar. Right. How many pounds did I buy?
60.
still on general journal number 10. For how much? So what's my sugar balance?
$43.20.
Perfect. Alright, and then what about my creamer?
Fifteen cases
of a 12-pack. If someone can calculate what 15 times 12 is. Journal number 10. And for how much?
$244.95.
So therefore, what is my total balance in my creamer account?
$293.94.
Good. Now we gotta go to Visa payable. What is going to be placed here?
Yeah, just sugar and creamer like before.
Perfect. Okay. General drill number 10 for what amount?
$266.55.
Total was $1078.08. Perfect. Okay, can't make it bigger. Okay, there you go. $1078.08. Okay, what's next? Subsidiary, good. Wholesale food should be second to last. Here, there we are. Right, sugar, creamer, Visa. How much was my total receipt amount? $266.55. So, I paid for it. So therefore, I pull my formula down. I owe Wholesale Foods nothing. Okay. So what's next?
Okay.
That's it? Okay, good.
Good for that one.
Next, on to the next one. So here, now, of course, there's no room for us to... Sorry about that. So here it says that we don't have enough space for another transaction, so we don't need to do anything here. There's no possible way that someone could just squeeze the transaction there. So we can just go ahead and go on to the next general journal, which is general journal number 11. Okay. So here we are. What has happened next?
Received an active copy for invoice number 344.
Good. We received more coffee. So what do we do here? We received coffee. What do we do with the coffee? Do you guys remember? What kind of, what is coffee for us?
Inventory.
All right. What kind of inventory?
Perpetual.
So how do we journalize a perpetual inventory?
Into their own accounts, like inventory.
Perfect. So what account specifically am I putting them in?
Regular coffee and supreme coffee.
Yes. Alright, what are my account numbers?
120, 20. Oh.
Good. Okay. How did I pay for it?
Terms.
Say that again?
Terms, 1%, 15, and 30.
How did I pay for it?
On account.
Yes. So what account?
Account.
Yes, accounts payable. Right, because I owe it. Which is account number 20,000. So let's see, how much regular coffee did I purchase?
125 pounds at
$171.25. And how much supreme coffee did I buy?
$198.75.
Okay, bringing a grand total of $370 that I owe. Good. Okay, so what can I put in my description here?
From Adonis Coffee Importers, invoice number and terms 1%, 15, and 30.
Purchase from
Adonis Coffee Importers.
Invoice number 344. Terms 1%, 15, net 30.
here we received coffee.
Yes, we received coffee. What's the issue? Oh, okay. Yeah, is that because we wrote purchased?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Next.
Ledger.
Ledger. Good. So we're going to go to our inventory. How many pounds did we buy? 125, right? For a total of 171.25. So what is my new account balance?
General Journal 11, also.
Thank you. I just copied and pasted it. So General Journal 11. Oh, and I put it on the wrong side too. So 171. So we should have how much?
337.03.
Yes, 337.03. Okay. We also have to add that into our Supreme Coffee. I keep going on the other side. 198.75. So what is going to be my total ending balance?
$400.74.
Good. Okay. Then lastly, we have an accounts payable. Okay, we're going to owe more money. How much more money do we owe? Right, 370.
13899.
Good. Okay. What else? Yes, we have to go put this in our ledger. Here's the ledger. All right. Who do we deal with?
Atlas Coffee.
Right here they are, Atlas Coffee Imports. Okay, so 622. How many pounds of coffee did we buy?
125.
Yep, 125 regular coffee, and 125 supreme coffee. My invoice number?
342.
Okay. General journal? 11. Terms?
1% 15 net 30.
1% net 15.30. I'm sorry, 15 net 30. Mm-hmm. So what does it do? Oh, what is the discount date?
July 7th.
July 7th. When is the whole thing due?
Twenty-second
of July. Good. What was the invoice amount?
370.
Yep. And of course, we didn't make a payment. So therefore, if you drag this formula down, it should show that you owe 370. And in grand total, you owe Atlas Coffee 1,098.75. Okay. So what's next?
Worksheet.
Where?
Inventory worksheet.
Inventory worksheet, good. Alright, so here we are. I'm gonna go to regular coffee. You purchased 125 pounds. Okay. At what price?
$1.37 a pound.
Okay, 170, 125. Okay, so for here, we're just gonna pause here because we still have to add the freight. Okay, so Supreme Coffee. $2,622, 125 pounds. How? At what price did I pay? Did I purchase the Supreme Coffee yet?
$159.
Okay, so $198.75. All right, what's next?
Journal.
Purchase orders. Update our purchase order.
Yes, we need to update our purchase order. So good. Okay, so here we could say that we did receive our coffee for $370 for invoice number 344. There you go. So now we have to record the freight. So how did we pay for, or how did, what's this transaction?
$62.50 due cash and remittance. So be from our checking account.
Yes. Good.
So go into regular coffee and Supreme Coffee, and then checking would be the credit. the 6250.
Can't hear her, she's muted.
Okay, so how much is how much freight's gonna go into the regular copy?
3125.
Okay. And Supreme Coffee?
Salmon and Supreme.
Right.
6250 from checking.
Good. So what check number am I gonna use?
1521
for 6250. And who am I gonna make this payment out to?
To Freightline.
Freightline. Okay, so once again, 1521. So what am I going to put here?
Freightline. Invoice 628. Check number 1521.
Freightline invoice number 258, what were you saying? 628. 628. Okay. Comma, check number 1521. Okay. Alright, so what's next?
Ledger.
Okay, so here first we go to our regular coffee and Supreme Coffee. Okay, so here we are, 6 to 6:22, and this is freight cost. Okay, Journal 11. And it's going to be 3125. So what is going to be my ending balance?
368.28.
Good. Same thing now down here with the Supreme Coffee. We're going to add our freight in here. So what's my ending balance here?
43199.
43199, good. And we paid with using a check, so scroll all the way to the top. Check number. So how much is in my checking?
29.43.15.
29.43.15, good. Okay. What's next?
Subsidiary.
Okay. Who did we deal with?
Freightline.
Yes, Freightline. Here we are, freight. Ooh, this is not freight line. Freight line's right above it. Freight line, okay? Here we are, June 22nd. Right. Delivered coffee. Check number 1521. Okay. Invoice number
628.
General term number 11. Terms are COD. Right, and it was for $62.50, and we made a payment for $62.50. So we owe Freightline nothing. All right, what's next? There we go.
Finish the inventory worksheet, yeah.
Finish the inventory worksheet. So here, I'm going to go back to regular coffee, right? We had $31.25 for freight. So what's my total cost here? $202.50. Good. So now let's go ahead and do our calculations for our average. So here we need to add up our quantities. So what should we have here? Hello?
228.
228. All right, what about our total cost?
Just 368.28.
368.28, I'm good. Calculates the new average cost.
161. Yes. If you round, it comes to 162.
You could round, but remember, if you round, you're going to lose a lot of money.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Yes. Okay, so good. So just to keep in mind, like I said, I just display as many.
$30. 184.
184.